Welcome back to East Origin. We're here at the Demonic Core, which is technically the final area of the game. So, let's waste no time and get started. Now, since this is the final area of the game, that means grind like there's no tomorrow. Because here we're going to be facing five bosses. That's right, in this whole entire area, there is five bosses. And believe me, you're going to need every level advantage you can get out of this whole entire place. So therefore, use Toal and its speed to the utmost advantage. And as you can tell, yes, I did kind of max out on my drop stats. My SP stats, yes, I put a lot of points into technically everything that is going to give me an advantage. So as you can tell, I am wasting no time trying to get from point A to point B. And since we have some special enemies to take care of, let's do that real quick. And here we access these panels, which you see here. So what we need to get is the last of the rotor fruit in this area to get the final root, which we saw right over there. Truly, you're going to be at least by the end of this whole thing, if you can, squeeze yourself past level 50. Because apparently the final boss, which is not Dallas, but the true final boss, from what I read, is about level 50. So what you want to do, for the most part, is seriously level grind. Which is why I say take advantage of Toal speed. Not because he is the fastest character of the three, but the fact that he is the best kind of character you can do level grinding off of. That seal's been lifted. And we can proceed on. Isn't it amazing what a level grind can do? Especially when you can just basically get a stupidly fast character and just basically power speed grind. This and open this chest, and we get the obsidian key. Damn, knockback. Not too much knockback. And up here we find the Brave Armor. And therefore it is the strongest armor of the game. Clarity armor of black and silver, wearable only by the strong will. I mean, that's one thing you have to admit about Toal. Regardless of what he did, and regardless of how everybody thought of him, in the end, he did what he felt was right. Like, it's understandable why people don't like him. But at the same time, it's like, well, his methods might not be, his methods at first, aren't understandably well taken, but he's not really a bad person. No, quite the opposite. Clean all the aspirin. That's three. I'm pretty sure there are two more. And we got our checkpoint. So this takes us here to this door, and we open said door with the obsidian key. And, well, okay. Kishgal? I've been waiting for you. Kishgal. You seem to be doing pretty well for yourself. Especially for someone who used to take orders from Saul Tova. Still hung up on the commander, are you? What do you want from me? I think you know. I want to fight a truly worthy opponent. One who can match me blow for blow in Battle Royale. That's all I ever wanted. I thought Saul Tova would be that man. But he wasn't ready for me when I issued my challenge. He was worn down to a mere shadow of potential. Of course he was! He had been fighting demons for who knows how long when you people decided to show up! My point exactly. He was wounded and fatigued. Handicaps that mean nothing to one who's accepted demonic power. So I've been waiting for you here. Waiting for my chance to fight the successor to Saul Tova's legacy. The one man with powers that truly match my own.
Ever seen human gore flow like a waterfall? A man's inside decorating the wall? Allow me to teach you the true meaning of bloodshed!
Ah, yeah, Kishgal is one of those people that you just need to get on him. So technically what you want to do with Kishgal is you want to get at him. You want to eat his ass alive. Boost on! Oh, and if he does that, oh. We'll be right back. so close. So close, look at that. Like I said, what you want to do with Kishgal, eat his ass alive. Basically, when he does that, oh fuck. Just, my god. Just stay in his face, that's the whole trick with Kishgal. When he lowers that shield, go for it. Like so!
I guess my honor as a knight is secured, at least.
I'll be taking that. And that rod is to, well, the Hall of Reflection. This must be a key for traveling through Zava's domain. Perhaps this was the bait, and I was meant to be his catch. Either way, it's mine now. Damn. The ritual started. I have to get to the top of the tower.
I don't think so.
What? Demonic powers are no. You shouldn't be able to recover so quickly.
With the demonic essence on the verge of being set free, I'm damn near invincible. All things considered, though, you've proven yourself a most worthy adversary.
You should be able to give into it as well, Toal. Let yourself go. Become one with the essence. Change! Become a full-blooded demon and fight me!
I will not.
What?!
I'll stick to my natural abilities until the cell returns. I'm still human, after all. And humanity may be imperfect, but I'm not ready to give it up. I was foolish enough to accept demonic powers, but I will not allow myself to become a monster!
This is priceless! Fine then! If you want to die for your woman, I'll be happy to help!
It was at this point that Kishgal fucked up.
Toal! Are you alright?
You!
Hope you don't mind us dropping in unannounced like this. Hey, Captain, seems like you didn't use a hand.
So this is the man who killed Commander Tova.
Well, any enemy of the great Saul Tova is just as much an enemy of ours. We must avenge our departed officer.
Timing's impeccable.
You vermin! How dare you interrupt my sport!
Leave this to us!
Leave this to us.
Really? What kind of... Leave this to us, Captain Fat. You've got other places to be, right? I swear on my honor that we will let this bloated berserker set one foot outside this room!
Understood. I'm counting on you all!
Yes, sir!
And it was at this point that Kishgal knew he fucked up. I should have done this, but... Power up, please. Thank you. Why not? Thank you. Well, this ought to be interesting. Oh, and by the way, I should save too.
in this case, you know, you are gonna waste no time leveling. As a matter of fact, you should spend most of the time here leveling. I mean, normally, I would stop here, but since I'm that damn close, I might as well just get to the Hollow Reflection, open the door, and use my map to proceed further. Well, I am wasting no time just whipping everybody's ass. And I know that Rue wants me to give him that last some rotor fruit. So actually, let's do this. We can go in through the Hollow Reflection, like so. Because that's where we're gonna actually stop there, but before I do that, I wanna get... I wanna get the burst. So that's what the last Rue has, which is technically that's how to get to the other, the last Rue right there. You have to use that gravity portal just to get you there. And just double jump. So I am taking full advantage of going through the demonic core because, well, the last area it really is just that. You go through the Hollow Reflection, beat Zava, and then the last person you face would be Hugo before you face off against Dallas. Yeah. least I was trying, but... Godwin won't help me with that one. I mean, if you really want the burst, because all it is an upgrade from your, it's an upgrade from your boost. As we all know, use boost get through. Get rid of these fruits right here. So I can get the last rota fruit. Besides, you get an achievement if you actually do this in succession. Which I think I fulfilled that requirement, so. I fulfilled something. I keep finding you little ones in the strangest places. Perhaps our fates are linked. Now I'll give you a rose root. And there's your achievement. Thank you for being a friend. What? A surge of power came welling up from within. Toal is now able to use burst. Sudden devastating release of boost energy constitute a burst. This is amazing. I can feel power surging through every part of my body. But it's not demonic in nature. I never imagined ruse could bestow such abilities. Thank you. I'm certain this will be extremely helpful in the coming struggles. So I got the achievement because I filled the previous requirement with the other two characters. Thank you.
So I think now will be a good time to stop here. And in the next part, we're most likely going to take on Zava, and eventually Hugo. And then finally, after that, we're going to end the game. So stay tuned. More East Origin right after this.